Guys, this is my face of the day. Remember on my last video, not last video, but on my beauty supply haul video, I told you I was going to test out my makeup, and I did. I don't know how I did, but you guys can tell me what it looks like. To me, I really like it. It's really pretty. Also, another thing I'm noticing, like uneven places up here on my forehead part. And like natural light, like a kind of like a ghost face type of thing. I don't like that. I don't know what to do. I didn't use no face primer. I think they say it have face primers. I'm not sure, but I just put the makeup right onto my face, clean face, and then I put the finishing powder, and that's all I did. So I don't know. This is what it looks like close up. Kind of like you can see little spots there. But otherwise than that, I think I pretty much like it. I will take some pictures in natural lighting and actually in front of my photo light. And you could tell me, well, I can show you better what it looks like. So, but otherwise than that, it's really pretty. I like the look. I'm fixing to go out with my sister and my mom, because my mom's birthday was yesterday, so I guess we're going to dinner or to lunch and to some painting gallery things. So we're going to paint and drink wine and shit like that. So yeah, so I'll be back so you can see what it looks like on pictures. So I'll talk to you guys later. Bye, babies.